So I'm in the Bravo base. I spawned right like in that center area, and it's actually a cave. And you can go to the left or go to the right and inside this building. And it looks as though you can't get up there.
Round start.
And pretty, I don't know, kind of fairly big on the side. Ended up trying to record an earlier game, but there's side. And it looks like they have so it seems like the map's a little bit weaker towards that.
Round start. Round start.
And earlier, I was, well, right when I first logged on, I opened my inbox and got this gift end from Next Week, since it's the first day of this event. Doing terrible.
Round start.
But I found a gift end. A Scar H for a day, so I decided to give it a try. And it was the sort of glitch that everybody was talking about. Where you can buy the new mini camo and sell it back, and you can make it. Oh my god. So people were just buying it and selling it back.
People Round start.
For 90 days and then selling it back for like triple the amount they paid for it. And
round start.
Terrible 5 on 6 and 6. Here, I'll go 2.0 for everybody. Better, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing with these chew bags. Thanks for the goodness.
Round start.
Alright, so yeah, this map's pretty awesome. What's the next oil rig? So, thanks for watching, guys. I don't even know why I got kicked. But yeah, that's the new map. And it's pretty fun. Yeah, thanks for watching.